Joab Okeah's story is that of servant turned master. His determination is unmatched. After working for over 10 years in the hospitality industry as a cleaner, service boy, and chef, he was able to save up millions of shillings and now owns one of the biggest restaurants in Nairobi. His story will blow you away. A true definition of grass to grace. Click here for the full story.